Welcome back to the channel, the student's diary. Hope you all are fine. So today we have some modals to discuss. Students, discuss about two things: will and its use and its past would, and shall and its past would should, and where to use it and how to use it. Today we'll start will and would, shall and should. So come on, let us start without delay. So first of all, if you are a please new viewer, please subscribe to the channel and share it with your friends and like the video. Come on. Will and would. But we use will and would. You know that will is used with mere futurity. What is mere futurity? Mere means the future things that is near, which we are speaking some near future or the mere future that is going to happen. In those things we use will and shall. Will and shall. So mere futurity. For example, I will go to the movie today at night. That's called mere futurity. I shall finish my work quickly, or I'll write my notes very fast. All these things are mere future, means that is just going to happen, or you are wanting to do it within a short of time. Then comes assurance. When we assure something that by all means I am going to do that, so that assurance we are writing in the future tense, and that we use will and shall. So we say that I will do this by all means, and normally actually I is used with shall and we, whereas will is used with you, he, she and other things. But when you are assuring something very strongly, that time you can use will with I and shall with he as well. Clear? So that is what, that is called the assurance. When we assure something, that time we use this will and shall. Assurances, expressing intention. Expressing intention. So when we are expressing our some intentions, so when we express our intention, that time we say that I will appear in the IAS examination in the next month, or I want to go to Delhi now. So that we are expressing our intention, what we are going to do. That time we say we use will and shall. So these are the three uses of will and shall, how to use it. Now let us see the use of would. Where do we use would? Actually, would is the past form of the verb will. So here, would is the past. See, past of will. Would is past of will. And it is used as request. How we use past of will? So we say that I told him that I would come soon. He requested me that he would give me the things back. So he requested. It is always, it's only past. He requested that he would. It is already past. So when it is past, that time we say he would give me the things back, or he would help me, or he requested him to help me. So all these things. So that is called the use of would in the request. Now comes conclusion. When he want you to pass if he work hard. So now we are making a conclusion in this sentence. He would pass if he work hard. He could pass. He would pass if he worked hard. So in this sentence, would is the past form of the will, and here we are giving a conclusion. He will pass if he studies well. So that thing, when we say in the past tense, that time we say that he would pass, means it is the past form of the will. If he worked hard. So if you want to use in the present, you can say he will pass if he works hard. But now he would pass if he worked hard. So these both are used in the past form. Should is used to denote the past of shall, as I expected that I should pass. I expected that I should pass, because it is the past form of shall. So I expect, I think that I should pass, or I could pass. So should is for advice. Understand? We say that you should not run behind a running bus. You may hurt yourself, you may fall down. So that is called, it is an advice. When we give an advice to others, that time we use a should. Now comes moral obligation. You should help the poor. So when we say you should help the poor, that is a moral obligation. So we have a duty to do. That I'm using should. Then we'll suppose you say, if it should rain, then they will not come. If it should rain, it is a supposition. We are just thinking that if there is rain, they will not come. It's in present. So should is the past of shall. So we say that if there should rain, they shall not come. So thus we have uses. And the next we will study the use of other modals like a can, could, may, might, all these things. So after that, keep watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.